Brother, my name is Pastor Christopher from Brother Christopher Salvation Ministry.
Pastor,
man,
you know what is true? Come on, close this road. See these people there, over there.
Yeah.
See people over there.
Yes.
They are bad boys, and they are wearing the same color with your other.
Same color.
Yes.
And they fly color like this.
See the problem. You give me your phone.
What?
If you pass there,
I go collect them.
I will give you back.
Exactly. The phone. Those bad. They don't do me things for this life. Who the charger? See the charger. Okay. No one
Charlie,
use
it.
No.
I beg. If I pass there, you bring them.
Don't worry.
Thank you. Now Holy Spirit bring you.
Oh, I'm not too much.
Boss, I don't achieve this car. What's up?
I'm fine. What's up?
I don't achieve this car.
Lab, see if I cross this main road, come meet you there. Eh?
May God not allow them, make them kill you.
Something is going on.
Photo.
No.
I get respect. You know, it's a personality disorder. Because what I've seen now.
Christopher from Brother Christopher Salvation Ministry.
For me, people.
Reverend Pastor.
Yes, I'm on evangelism.
I thought say you wear the same uniform. We come here, there, here, shout. See trouser too. The same trouser.
Boss.
No mind the clothes
we
wear.
This man. Now all these upcoming pastors, we no get shingbai.
Anyway, I say make you leave. Make you leave.
Make you leave. Make you leave. Make you leave this man.
Bros, where does that? One of those things, my phone.
Come on.
One step,
and they never leave. They have left you.